Project Mama, which is basically a smart socks for infant. Now the reason for making this thing is, as we all know, infants, they want to tell us a lot of things, but they cannot express it. Now there are various smart monitoring baby system, but what we think they suck. What we did here is we tried to create an extension of a baby in which a system which will basically go on to the baby and will monitor its body vitals like heart rate, breathing rate, as well as the temperature. So what we did is we made a variable which is Mama, which goes on to the baby's foot in the form of socks and takes all its vitals and send it to the parent's cell phone. So this is the block diagram of our system, which basically comprises of socks in which we had embedded some electronics, which comprise of Atmega 324 having a Bluetooth chipset on it. Now there is a pulse sensor which basically sends heart rate and the breathing rate of the child and send it to the Atmega 324, and LM35 based temperature sensor which sends body temperature and send it to the 324. Now GIGR, this is the whole center of the system which does all the processing. Now this basically what the SOCKS does is it gathers the data and transfer raw data to the GR board, which is the base station. Now this do a whole lot of processing on it and basically find out whether the body vitals are normal or not. Now there is a two-way communication between it. Now when the GR find out that the body vitals are normal, it basically transfer all the data to the cloud as a backup, and as soon as it find out that even if one of the vitals are abnormal, let it be heart, breathe or body temperature, it send the notification to the parent. Now how it works, it basically send the data to a server which is running on Node.js, and Node.js server send it to the cloud, which is basically the Firebase in our case, and which in turn send them it to the mobile app when the parents is out of the home or basically out of the Bluetooth module which is on the board. Now GR board can sense whether the parent is inside the home. If the parent is inside the home having the mobile app and its Bluetooth is turned on, it basically send the data directly to the parent's mobile phone to reduce this whole load of stuff. But if the parent is out, it serves as a base station and send relay the data over the network to the parent's mobile app. Now we'll have a short demo. So as you can see, this is the smart socks which we have, and this is the base station comprising of GR board as well as HM10 Bluetooth low energy module. Now as you can see, this is powered on and sending the data to this mini server which is my laptop right now, which is acting as a mini server. This is transmitting all the raw data to this, which will in turn sending the data to the cloud, as well as it has a Bluetooth low energy module which is directly sending data to the base station. Now base station, what it is doing, it is processing all the data. Now we'll have a small demo of the app with this whole system. Now to emulate the child's feet, I'll put my finger so that the pulse sensor as well as body temperature sensor can sense the temperature. Now we'll turn on the app. We'll turn on the heart rate monitor. If the Bluetooth is off, it will ask for to turn on the Bluetooth. Now it is turning on the Bluetooth. Now we'll connect to the socks. As soon as I detect it, it will show. Now we are connected and it is showing the heart rate. Now it will show the real time graph, and at the same time GR, this is basically sending all the data to GR, the socks is sending all the data to GR board. GR board has sensed that I am in the range and directly it is sending this data to me, and at the same time it is sending data to the cloud for backup. Now we'll disconnect, we'll go back. Now we'll sense the body temperature. Now since my finger is inside it, it will sense. Now again it has detected, and now the body temperature around 35 degrees Celsius. So this is in degrees Celsius. So as you can see, the temperature is stable. Now again I will finally the breathing rate. Again I will connect.
So the breathing rate is around 34 breaths per minute. So how we are finding out the breathing rate? So basically we have implemented an algorithm in which we are able to find the breathing rate through the heart rate. And this is the UI of our app. So as you can see, the latency, even though there are a lot of steps, but the latency is very less. And at the same time, we have overcome that distance barrier through GR board, in which the GR board is able to send data over the net to the parent's mobile if the mobile is out of the range of Bluetooth. So this is the whole project. We have embedded all the electronics into this small little socks, which is like sufficient for 1 year boy. And that's it. Thank you.